ourselves and with ourselves. But I have the good news today. Good news that radically transforms lives. The good news is transformed by the Holy Spirit. The gospel of Jesus Christ. The good news is Jesus Christ came to save people from the sin that's going to send them to hell.
Joy.
Man, please do not join us. I just joined the facility today. If you're pregnant, you're a mother right now. You have a little boy.